Hello, my name is Mikayla Spinler, and I'm a senior at Iowa State University, majoring in animal science with a minor in agronomy. I am a 2020 summer intern for the survivability grant. Today, we are going to discuss the individual pig care program by Zoetis. This educational video is part of a larger project doing research on improving pig survivability. Our team focuses on research and extension and includes experts across a variety of fields from Iowa State University, Kansas State, and Purdue University. This project is funded by the National Pork Board and the Foundation for Food and Agricultural Research. The goal of this project is to reduce the overall mortality within the U.S. commercial swine industry. For more information about our work, please visit our website, piglivability.org. Individual Pig Care, IPC, is an educational program developed by Zoetis in 2005. The training program trains animal caretakers to access every pig and every pen every day. Caretakers should observe each pig and every pen for at least 1 to 2 seconds. The program aims to reduce pig mortality, increase the number of pigs that reach market, treat individual sick pigs early, and improve communication between caretakers, managers, and veterinarians. Increasing communication can allow for more timely and appropriate treatment of sick pigs, which in return can reduce mortality in culled pigs, as well as hopefully reduce overall antibiotic use. Individual pig care uses a classification system that identifies pigs as an A pig, acute illness, B pig, subacute illness, C pig, chronic illness. This allows for effective communication on the health status of pigs. Different signs and symptoms can be used to differentiate between A pigs, B pigs, and C pigs. A pigs are acutely infected with an illness and have been sick for less than 24 hours. A pigs can be identified based on the following: trouble breathing, slightly drooped ears, fever, dim red eyes, slightly gaunt in the flank, signs of depression, and appearance of full flesh from a top view. Pigs treated as an A pig have a high treatment success. A pigs are the most difficult to identify, but have the highest chance of a successful treatment outcome. Therefore, it is important for animal caretakers to take their time and look at each individual animal. If an animal caretaker is in doubt on if an animal needs to be treated, taking the rectal temperature of an animal can be a good indicator on if treatment is needed. A pigs may look fine, but have a temperature of 104 to 106 degrees Fahrenheit. B pigs have a subacute illness and have been sick for around 1 to 2 days. Signs to identify a B pig include gaunt in the flank, rough hair coat, weight loss, listless ears, shoulder blade and spine showing, crust around the eyes, uncomfortable posture, and being pushed around by pen mates. Pigs identified and treated as a B pig have a moderate treatment success. C pigs have a chronic illness and usually have been sick for 3 to 5 days. C pigs can be identified based on the following signs and symptoms: extremely gaunt in the flank, flesh loss, very skinny with bones showing, signs of lameness, poor hair coat, listless ears, struggling to breathe, crust around the eyes, signs of depression, and not being able to keep up with pet mates. Pigs identified and treated as C pigs have a low treatment success. When a pig has been sick for multiple days and is identified as a C pig, the probability of a successful treatment is low, independent of the antibiotic being used. Because of this, it is important to treat animals early and be able to identify initial signs of illness. Fernandez-Cartin et al. Stated in 2017 that the health and economic impact of sick pigs can be greatly reduced by early detection of illness. Animal caretakers need to work on identifying sick pigs before severe clinical signs are seen that can often not be treated and lead to pig death. A study published by Panjo and others in 2013 compared caretakers that completed an educational program on animal caretaking skills through Zoetis to standard caretaking training. Early, moderate, or advanced clinical signs were used to classify sick pigs in the nursery phase. Pigs that were cared for by caretakers that completed the educational program had a significantly lower mortality rate and total cost of production, as well as a greater end of nursery weight. A field demonstration looked at the effect of timeliness of treatment on mortality during a severe PRRS outbreak using the IPC classification system.
The study found that when A pigs were treated, they had a 6.7% mortality rate, B pigs had a 9.6%, and C pigs had a significantly higher mortality rate at 31.6% within the first 24 days after treatment. This study illustrates the importance of identifying and treating sick pigs early. When a pig is treated as an A pig, it has a higher probability of survival compared to a pig treated as a C pig.
In conclusion, the earlier sick pig is identified and treated, the higher probability it has for recovery. Earlier detection of a sick pig can lead to less overall antibiotic use. Properly trained animal caretakers leads to producers and barn managers having a better understanding of overall herd health. Thank you for watching.